This is the moment you realize you've made a mistake.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Darkness before dawn.
Thank you. Don't bother about these discarded puppets. For even if I feel their pain in my own flesh, death is the faith of all transient things in this world.
I recognize you. You're the priest from the Ascendants.
Darian, the third bearer. We have little time.
I don't know what you're here for, but I won't let you get away with it.
You will still listen to me. We both want to save Herion, and though we may disagree on the means, you know that is true, at least.
Wait, first we...
It would be my pleasure to indulge your insatiable thirst for truth, Priestess. But the time is ill-chosen. I am here solely to give Darian this message. Oberon's true power lies far beyond the reach of mere mortals. Whether you like it or not, the only way for you to destroy him is to learn to harness the power of the Seed of Destruction.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No need to hide it. I know it lies in your chest. And I came here not to get it back, but to tell you to use it.
Oh, I bet you'd be happy with me using it for your own sordid agenda.
You have no choice, I fear. At least, not if you want to save Herion.
So, it will feed on my life and the lives of my companions, like it did back then?
You have to become its master.
No.
If the fear of losing your companions is holding you back, then allow me to free you of it.
Crystal!
Don't underestimate us!
Thank you.
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.
prayer for your wayward soul.
Disappointing.
I don't want to use this power to destroy anyone. I'm not the same as you.
We do not become who we are by choice. We are molded by our actions, and it's in times of need that we reveal who we really are. I am sure you will make the right decision. The fate of Herion lies in your hands, Third Bearer. And in your hands alone.
Where did he go? Who was he?
The former owner of the crystal in my chest. A priest, ordered to repel the Archolites. I know nothing else, Selene.
He was quite powerful. You could have asked him to help us defeat Oberyns, don't you think?
Why didn't you ask him yourself?
Well, I don't know. I found the mask too intimidating, I guess.
Listen, guys, I don't know who that old creep was either, and we don't have time to waste on it. So I suggest we get going.
As much as I'd like to grill you for answers, brother, I agree.
Then let's go.
Don't trust him. He wants you to throw away your life to destroy Oberyns. When the worst happens, don't lose heart.
Darian.
Not now, Mira.